really closely here at these pictures. The state fire marshal is saying that the person is suspected of setting a fire in a Euclid gas station on Thursday. That fire started shortly before 2 o'clock inside of the Sunoco station on East 222nd Street. There were people in the store at the time of the fire, but no one got hurt. Anyone with any information, though, is being asked to call Euclid Police or the state fire marshal's office. A $5,000 reward is now being offered for information leading to an arrest.